historic building, we weren't allowed to remove the historic sliding doors. And the main entrance is actually, we cut a piece of the door out and hinged it, put a handle on it, and made it a door.
All the projects, this, I think, was one of the more difficult things they had to plan.
Yeah.
On how to do it. But it turned out great.
Yeah, we took that panel out. Basically cut the door and made a, cut the overhead door and made a door. So the overhead doors are anchored in place now.
Yeah, it's solid. The three panels are solid.
Right.
Solid. They can't move. And then the door.
So those are the original doors.